Hi guys, Carrie from PA Quick Video here. I'm going to put a link to this video, the story I read on Yahoo News just a few moments ago. I'm a little in awe over this whole thing. I want to know what you guys think. It's a story about a parent. I mean, parents are protective of their normal parents, we'll put it that way, are protective of their children. And being a parent, I would say that I would pretty much do anything to protect my child from bullies, from bad people, from bad things happening to them. You know what I mean? It's what you're supposed to do. It's in your nature as a parent. But this mom, if you ask me, went a little overboard. It's the story of a 7-year-old girl who got plastic surgery so her ears would not stick out anymore, so she wouldn't get picked on in school. Now, when the reporter was talking to the little girl, I guess the reporter had asked her about being picked on about her ears, and the little girl made it seem like it wasn't happening. So it kind of makes me wonder, did the mom do this because she was, you know, having her own worries and problems, and she's, you know, pushing them off on the kid or what? But anyway, watch the video. Let me know what you think. Do you think, I personally think the mom's sending her daughter the wrong message that, you know, it's not okay to be an individual. You have to look like everybody else. If you're not a carbon copy of perfection, as people would have it be, then it's a waste of time. I want to know what you guys think. So watch the story and then post your comment, post me a video response. Please tell me what you think. Did the mother go overboard? Is she giving her daughter the wrong impression? Is she just, you know, being a typical parent, being protective, what have you? Let me know what you guys think, because I'm in awe over this whole thing. I cannot believe that somebody would actually go and let their 7-year-old get plastic surgery on their ears. You know, what's next? She's going to get high school and her boobs aren't going to be big enough, and mom's going to be like, oh, okay, well then let's go get you a boob job so you can be like everybody else. You know what I mean? Things like that. Is that what it's going to lead to? You guys let me know what you think. All right. Bye.